First though, a young woman from Cornwall who endured years of abuse at the hands of a boyfriend is helping other teenagers to spot the signs of unhealthy relationships.
With the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, she's made a film showing just how things can go wrong. For her own safety, she's anonymous in this report.
My name is Jackie, I'm 19 and I'm from Cornwall. For almost 2.5 years, I was in an emotionally abusive and controlling relationship, which often ended up in violence. My aim of this Fixers project is to make people more aware of the signs of an unhealthy relationship so they don't have to go through what I went through. I was 16, he was 23 when we first started talking. We were talking online, and he was giving me a lot of attention, so eventually I decided to meet up with him. To start off with, there wasn't anything that struck me as weird or not right. Things went downhill very quickly when I moved in with him. He started to control every part of my life, financially, physically, emotionally and sexually. He made me believe that my family and my friends were against me and that he was rescuing me from them. If we'd be out in public as well, I'd have to walk my head down, because if he caught me looking at someone, he'd accuse me of fancying them. He'd also control what I ate, when I ate it. He would randomly turn off the shower when I was in there in order to humiliate me, to show he's got complete control over me. He'd lock me in the house and he'd lock doors. He'd basically take away every bit of my personality until there was nothing left. The only way I got away in the end was because the police saved me from the situation and took me back to my family.
What I'd say to anybody that finds himself in the situation that you were in is you've got to tell somebody. I've got officers across Devon and Cornwall who are specifically trained to come and help. We'll find a way to speak to you so that the abusive person won't find out. The most important thing then is that we can remove you from that situation and keep you safe. The work you're doing and the film that you've put together, I think is absolutely brilliant.
I created a film which shows how relationships can deteriorate. I'm taking my film into schools across Cornwall.
No, Charlie, seriously. I can send you a picture. I'm honestly in my bedroom. Why would you ask?
The style of it, I think, is more like relating to younger people because it's on a Snapchat story, so younger people know what it's like.
I think with it being a short film, it comes across more powerfully because you don't really know what's went on behind the scenes.
I think it is quite useful that we are shown this because we are taught about it, but we're not really shown it in a real life perspective. And the film kind of shows us that and makes us realise how it actually happens and it's happening around us.
He's really starting to scare me now. He just smashed the picture.
I hope my project prevents people going through what I went through. I hope that it will help them to see that it isn't right and it isn't normal.
Well, if you want to see more about that story and Fixers in general, to get some help on the issue, just go to fixers.org.uk. That's fixers.org.uk.